بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصل اللهم وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، وبعد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I would like to take this opportunity to invite all of you to the next big event organized by Al-Nasiha entitled You versus the Dunya. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said in a hadith narrated by Imam Al-Bayhaqi in his Shu'ab al-Iman, in which the Messenger of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, إن الله عز وجل لم يخلق خلقا أبغض إليه من الدنيا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has not created an entity, a thing which is more disliked to him subhanahu wa ta'ala than the dunya. And this hadith is a very clear and comprehensive understanding of the state of the dunya in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and how low and inferior it is in His sight. So I want to invite you all to this event, which will take place on Sunday the 17th of August at Jamia Masjid in Hosia, Sheffield, in which many noble scholars will be present, and they will be enlightening all of us on the reality of the dunya. So don't forget, this Sunday, which is the 17th of August, at Ghosia, Jamia Masjid Ghosia, Sheffield, at 7 p.m. I'll be there, and I hope that you will too.